Hi everyone and welcome to this new video. So in this new video I'd like to show you how to fix your eyes character to the camera or to an object. How to fix it to the camera. And this is so important when you try to create a portrait. We need to to make your character eyes look to the camera. Look exactly to the camera. Or in some situation you need to make it look to an object. So this is really easy to do. So here we don't have a camera. So we go and click create a new camera. Okay, this is our camera. For example, we fix a camera like that. So my character here look in this way. She don't look here to the camera. How to make it look to the camera? Okay, so I change the perspective view here to see all my elements. So this is my character and this is the camera. Okay, and this is the camera here. So I don't need NVGA era here. So this is my camera. To do that, we need to select our character eyes. So the first eye and click parameters, then we click all and go here to point at and you choose camera. So you can see here, this is the first eye, and to do the same with the second eye. Okay, now our character look to the camera. We can change here and we see that our character look to the camera, and you can see that clearly when I try to change the camera position. You can see every time I change my camera position, my character keep look to the camera. Okay. That's good. That's scary. Okay. So now I to make my character look to an object. How to do that? So here I change the perspective view and here I have my scene. And here I have a camera, just a camera like that. And for example, here I have props, and I go here to this folder called Fabiana, open it. And for example, I have here some emissive, objects like a ball or a cone. Okay, I choose that, this object like that. Okay, I make it more bigger. So I change here to NVIDIA to see how this object looks like. It's like a light with a light. Okay, it's good. So I make this object here, this position like that. And now I like to make my character look to this object. So now she look to the camera. So I change here camera, like that. And I try to, so the camera is here down and my object is here in top, and you can see here clearly her eyes, she looked to the down, she looked to the camera. But now I like to make it look to the object. So this is the same way to do. So I select her eyes, the first eye, parameters and point at, but now I select this emissive ball. And I do the same with second eye. I change to the emissive ball. And let's see now. Okay, we have problem here. It doesn't work. So I do it again. So I click here and select my eye. And I click to right eye. So emissive ball. Or I click to none. I need to change to none before I change to my object. Okay, this is so interesting. So I click all and I click none. Okay, to make it as like a default. Then I try to change here to the ball. Now it's work. This is so interesting. And I'd like to share with you this mistake that I make now because it's so important. So you can see now that she looked to this object, and when I change this object position, she keep look to this object. So I hope you learned something. I hope you enjoy the video. If you like this video, don't forget to support us, guys. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. If you have any comment, if you have any question, you can comment. And okay, see you in the next video. Ciao.